Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today we're going to be talking about this Yost Vise that we just got in. We're going to install this baby, and it's a nice vise. All right, I have my my vise, the FSV-6 Yost Vise. I have the tools to install my vise, which are 3.5-inch by 2-inch long lag screws. We got 3 flat washers and 3 lock washers. I'm installing this with stainless steel because we have it right here on our shelf. So I'm gonna use stainless to install my vise. I have the handle, a pen for marking. They give us a template which you really don't need to install the vise. It's pretty easy. Place the vise where you want it, draw the lines, and you're ready to go. Drill and a ratchet. So let's get started. So I placed my vise. I marked the holes, the locations of the holes, and now I'm going to drill the hole. I have my bit. And I have my drill. I'm gonna place it there. Had to go through a little bit of metal there just to make the hole clean, so the lag screw can go all the way through. So I'm going to place my vise in the location where the holes are. Perfect. Going to put the lock washer on first, because I don't want these backing out from vibration. So I'll use the lock washer with the flat washer, and that'll hold it in place so we don't run into that problem. And okay, I'm gonna turn this. This is a 360 degree turn. I'm just going to install these just a little bit. Just to get them all started. Make sure you don't over tighten, as you can strip out. Even though this table is maple, you can strip out the hole if you over tighten. Okay, that's basically the installation. I have to put the handle in place, just a push-on rubber cap that they give you, that you push on to lock this on the vise for your handle. They don't make it easy, obviously. Okay, there you go. You can move it side to side. These two lock in. Lights doesn't move. Looking forward to using this vise in our upcoming videos. I wanted to clarify for you, the lag screws were actually 3/8 of an inch in diameter by 2 inches long. And so we installed the Yost vise. It's all complete and in place. I showed you the product and the material that you needed to install the vise. Subscribe, like, comment. Visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off our rack, ready to ship. We look forward to seeing you on our next video.